guys, huh?
Doing some painting back here on a project together. He's thrilled. Maybe just pass along the skills. Next. Right, the people I want in my country have to have some kind of skills and abilities. They're sought after, like, doctors, lawyers, scientists, people who have an education, you know, the agri-imperial, scientific method. Me and being Godfather and Godfather. Proven my meditation.
What about getting the trash out? We got a lot of garbage here. You all right, Mimi?
Yeah.
You got a lot of garbage here. I don't know, half of it's here, there, whatever.
Yeah.
Sorry that you kind of got caught in the crossfire, but apparently very old conceiver don't like
it. Well, I'm out of here. I'm recording a movie right now.
Huh?
Why are you wearing that, Mom? You know, that doesn't really look that good.
Okay, just get the trash
moved.
Don't
you
worry about me.
Mom, you know, a tank top? Give one of those a shot. Kids started wearing those. So
you're
high
on drugs. I can't help you, Mom.
Mom, I'm making a movie, so thanks for ruining that. I'm painting a truck and melting glue. Mom, what else are you? What else are you?
I said I don't do drugs, but you won't rescue me, so.
Mom, they prescribe drugs to everybody. Thanks for taking my focus away. Having a really good focus really helps you avoid having third degree burns. Sometimes you're around people who are good at helping you get things accomplished. Sometimes you're around people who suck at helping you get things accomplished. Here's my guest, Kitty. Yeah. Got my sander, about to get it in. I plug it in first.
Thank you. Thank you.